diatonic bomb. Though I never condemned its use, I also never condemned the advance of technology.
Science has brought forth this terrible danger. But the real problem is in the minds and hearts of men. We will change the hearts of others.